on some rocks. Right about to you, man.
Around a bunch of megalodons that I don't want to be around.
Whereabouts did you go?
I see some oil.
You're following the coast around, or?
I'm almost to that island, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm getting close to the island. I'm gonna be at the southern side of the island.
Alright, on my way. Closer to my base than it is to yours.
Yeah, no shit. I'm gonna be underwater. Just kinda looking for the cave entrance. There are a lot of megalodons down here.
I'm nearly at that island. I like how fast they regen their freaking stamina too.
Yeah, that's awesome about these.
You just stop swimming for like 2 seconds and you can swim again 5 minutes straight, sprinting.
Yeah.
He's gonna get so nerfed.
Maybe.
Oh, Megalodon. I'm around the back of the island, too.
Yeah, I'm at the very back of the island.
Yeah, I'm down the bottom.
Oh, you're at the bottom?
Coming down the bottom, yeah.
Alright, if we find that cave, they can't get into it? I just ate my last.
I think I found it.
Did you?
I think so.
What side
100%
of the
island? Sure. I'll tell you if did.
Is there little bubbles?
Yep.
Then I think I found it too. I'm inside it.
Are you?
Yeah.
This is the other side, is it? Yep, there you are. Oh, whoa, dude, there's two of those things outside of it.
Is there?
Yep, there's attacking me. Where's his entrance? Right there. Ah! Ah!
I'm trying to find you.
Need oxygen. Ah!
Oh, there you are.
Hey, man.
Hey, buddy.
I was on the other side of this. Ow! Alright, there was two just outside that entrance, man.
This side? I've
been following you. Yep.
Oh yeah, hey, there he is.
So obviously it's not this cave. Or is it?
No, this is it. We gotta glitch their heads through the wall.
There's a megalodon.
Yeah, there's a lot of megalodons.
Alright, it's in here.
Oh shit!
Like, it's just like, yeah, I'm about to die. Oh, got it. That's good. That's good.
Yeah, I don't have a pike, so kind of impressed.
It broke
that he...
some of my gear. It broke my torso. I'm running around with head and legs, and that nearly got broken too.
I kind of want to put a bed here, but I can't. I don't have materials. I kind of like this cave. This one's huge.
Make a base in here.
We honestly could. But then nothing would respawn.
Yeah, you just make it at certain spots. But it's not that rad. You make it over the water, man, so no one can get up unless they know where the trapdoor is.
We could probably put him like right here.
Yeah, exactly.
You don't have any food on you, do you?
I have a couple. I've got two left. But I'm nearly dead, so...
Yeah, you keep yours. I'll see if I can't steal some off the...
guy.
He's got 20...
He's got 40 raw meat off this guy, 50 raw meat off that Megalodon. We can build a fire.
Shit, I'm just eating it.
Karma, if I eat it, I'll die.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend it in your case. I don't have the materials to make a fire.
Coming for me? Yeah, it's coming for me. Oh shit, it's coming for me. There's his head, it's head straight.
Yep, I'm hitting him.
Don't hit me. I don't know what level it is.
You gotta keep sitting him in that area. Alright. I don't care what level he is.
His head's through still?
Yeah.
Cause I'm on land.
Shit, now he's gone away. Yeah, someone's gonna have to.
Yeah, I need health. Then I can.
I'm gonna start dying here in a second. I'm freezing to death also.
Maybe we should get out of the water for a second.
There's no way
that
around
helps
it.
A lot.
We're gonna die. Oh, never mind. I'm not dying now.
How much health do you have?
Very, very little. Well, at least we can do it here. We know we can.
Yep. I've been thinking I might hit up the land, and I might get killed. Well, there he is. I think he's coming back. Yeah, he's coming. I'm back. Mister, he's got like six things in his head.
Yeah. You are gonna die. I know I am.
I'm dead. I'm dead too. Fuck.
You did not make
broken
it out
bones.
Of the water. You're broken, aren't you?
Yep. I'm dead. I'm about to fall over. I got like 20 health.
I wish I had ARK, but I don't have a PC. All I have is a Chromebook, which you can't even play a Agirio without lagging like a motherfucker. I don't know what a Agirio is.
Yeah, I'm dead. Bye, cruel world.
Well, I wish I had a bed over here.
Yeah. Unless I can get up. Actually, I'm gaining health. Gaining health.
Oh, hey, how about that?
Don't know how.
My health's slowly going up, too.
Okay, how much health do you have?
81.
Yeah, I'm sitting on 31.
Oh, jeez.
I reckon it's worth jumping on one of the mounts, trying to get up to the island, and trying to get us some fire material.
Alright. Let me gain
I reckon
a...
I'll die.
Let me see. Do I have a hatchet?
100 or so.
I do have a hatchet. Okay.
Do you want a pick?
Yeah, I'm gonna need one.
There you go.
Alright, wish me luck.
Good luck, man.
use narcotics on yourself, you'll gain HP, but you just fall asleep. Oh, you know what? That's actually not a bad idea.
I got no narcotics on me.
I do. Didn't even think about that. That's actually a good idea. Thank you.
Yep. Yep. Bring that back and we'll do that.
Let me get the, let me get some stuff to get this a little bit more,
Be right back.
Alright. Alright, I need just a little bit of flint. That's not a real rock, okay. Alright, that should be enough. Metal, I need like good stuff. What do I need for a campfire here? Thatch, flint, and stone. Okay. Scabby was killed by a megalodon. Great, my mount that I was just using died. Thought I had him up far enough, apparently I did not. Fucking level 7 megalodon. Kinda disgusted with that. You big bitch. I just murdered the megalodon, but now I can't move. Alright, that made me so I can move. Is there any chance you could come up to the island? You there? Hello?
I'm back.
All right. Hey, some megalodon just came up and fucking killed my mount.
Oh, fuck, really?
Yeah, so I'm up here on the island by myself. I killed the megalodon with a hatchet. But,
saddle back?
Yeah, I got the saddle. I don't see any dolphins around here to tame, though. Alright. I mean, I can make the most dangerous swim you've ever seen and see if I could swim down there, but I'm also over-encumbered, so...
Well, why are you over-encumbered?
Because I'm carrying 77 wood.
Oh.
I probably don't need that much. Let's just cut it in half.
Alright.
Oh, that works too. Alright.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a turtle. There's one.
Right there. Oh, hey, right there! Come here, you big bitch!
Grab that.
Hey! How you doing? Everybody! Hey, how about that?
Just needed me to come, so it, you know.
He needed a friend. It's like, I like you. You want to be my friend? Oh, you're going away from me.
Yeah, I'm coming back over here, trying to get into, like, deep enough where I can get off him. He's good.
Alright.
Wait until it's hungry again. What do you give him, just mate?
That was extremely convenient. Like, it doesn't get any more convenient than that.
Oh,
you can just tame them, you don't need to knock them out. Nope, these ones you do not have to knock out. And as you can see,
hey,
it gives
you
a...
We could at least swim to my base.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, to my old base.
Oh yeah, yeah, we could easily swim to your old base.
How funny would that be? You just have like two mammoth gates, like across the river. So like, anything to get there. Both directions. And two more mammoth gates on either side of the river. It'd be like an intersection.
Yeah. To help on the perilous journey to camp in a cave shooting arrows, yeah. I can't believe my Ichthyosaurus died. I guess it's not a big deal, seeing as they just come in.
So far, oh, we get 5 levels so far.
Yeah, I wish we had some prime. Do you have any prime on yours? No, you got a bunch of spoiled meat. He actually needs to be fed pretty badly. Alright. Actually, that bag behind you, is there food in it? Their meat? It's on the ground where mine got murdered.
Yeah.
Yeah, feed him some meat, because he really needs meat.
Mine, I did.
Alright.
Put more on it.
Well, at least this is really convenient.
Yeah.
Oh, your friend died? I'm sorry, I had a friend once. That's pretty much what happened. He's just like, hey, you want to be a friend? What you making or getting?
Wood.
Alright.
Random bits and pieces.
If you can get enough to make like a wood foundation and a bed.
That's what I'm working on, a bed.
Nice.
But I can't get, you can, if you can get thatch because you got my pickaxe.
Oh yeah, I can get the thatch. I gotta catch this guy, or do this guy though.
That's what I meant.
He's almost halfway through the taming process.
Once I come back, I'll grab it off you.
We're sharing food right now. Oh, not what I meant to do. At least these mounts are extremely useful.
Yeah, because we thought they were shit. Well, not shit, but not that useful. We've got the saddle.
I didn't think you could make the saddle yet.
What I reckon. Wood foundation made.
Nice.
I just need like 20 thatch and I've got that bed done too.
I can get the thatch. You want to take over the tame for a second?
No, oh, you're right. I got the thatch, man.
Oh, okay.
You just keep doing that.
Sounds good. It's at the eye in taming already.
Nice.
Yeah, these things are easy to tame, man.
Do you have enough? Have you made a campfire?
Yeah, I made one.
Cool.
It's at the end, or past the end, almost at the G.
Oh, hello.
And it's supposed to gain 5 levels so far. It's better if you can give them all prime meat, but you know.
Yeah.
It really doesn't matter. They're fast, and if they die, they die. It's past the periods in Tame. When did they add in the plus levels? On this, patch. Just feed them, no need to knock out. Nope. All you do is you feed them raw meat. You have to. All you have to do is just put a meat in the zero slot, and then whenever you stand here, just press E repeatedly, and it'll just keep feeding them over and over and over. Very, very easy thing to tame. I'd say he's about 4/5 of the way. He's way past the taming line. I can't believe how good these things are. They're so freaking useful! For those who don't know, these are- oh my goodness, that Coel scared the shit out of me.
Hey bro, can you come give me the, axe? Yes?
Yeah, well, give me a sec. Okay.
And here, take this, too. While you're chillin'.
Alright, if you can get that.
Here, take this, man. Pick this up.
Hold up. I gotta stay near him,
it's
like...
It's in the water there. It's just in the water right there.
Alright. Oh, well, now I can't move, dude. You may have just fucked me. I'm just chucking it on the ground. I can't... I'm not gonna lose this thing. Otherwise, I'm not gonna have a mount to get up.
Oh, you can just chuck it towards where you're going.
Well, yeah, but then I'd be underwater, holding 100 pounds of wood. Wasn't the greatest idea to throw it to me. I don't have 300 carry weight.
I was over encumbered.
You were over encumbered. I was so over encumbered I couldn't move. I can barely hold anything now. You give me a couple marshmallows, I'm fucked. That's gonna gain 4 levels. It's not too bad. Be level 17. But yes, for those who don't know, you can, all you have to do is, walk up to these guys and press E and just feed them raw meat. This one's just about tamed. He's gonna gain 4, so he'll be at a 17. Which isn't good, but it's not bad. Boom.
Well done.
Yep.
Picked up that wood.
I can't. Is your mount even gonna be able to move?
Nope.
Yeah.
Fine. Get rid of some forward.
Give me like 50 pounds. Alright, I got that much, yeah. Ready?
That.
Yeah, huh?
It's fine. I just dropped more, but that's fine.
Alright.
I'm going slow, but that's alright.
I gotta find that hole again.
Go straight down.
Oh yeah, there's the Plesiosaurus right there. Hey guys. Alright. Badass, man. I wish I could turn off this brightness in this cave.
I think I found where you the cave is, because there's two fucking things trying to get into it.
Yeah, that'd be the one.
Well, I'll go this way.
Alright, we got 86 wood down here. I don't have anything to cook, but I got 86 wood. Set that foundation down in the bed. Oh, very nice. You built one of those too. You are thinking outside the box. There we go. Oh, that's the shit I'm talking about.
I will.
Alright, do you have arrows and everything? Oh, really?
In case you spawn here and fall off, walk off.
Okay, that works.
I had to do something with the wood.
Yeah. Okay, let's tame us a plesiosaur.
Alright, I'll get it for you. Hey motherfuckers, we might go gas one each. It's too real. Incoming. Oh, it hit me, so its head should be through the wall.
Yep, its head is through the wall. Quit looking at me, bro.
Oh, yep, there it is.
This update, I think I saw it in a stream last night. Yeah.
Oh, the other one's attacking from the other side. Okay. Now the issue is it gonna kill the other one? Gonna kill this if it goes unconscious?
Maybe. You made it turn. You gotta keep aggroing it, otherwise it'll quit.
Yeah. Oh, they're quitting. Right. Oh, incoming. They're both. I don't know if this is the same one.
Yeah, he's got arrows stuck in his face, so.
Yep. Got him?
There we go, now I can.
And there's one to the right, so that's coming through. You won't hit me, I'm fine here. I'll just come up for breath, man. I've got, like, I'm not even down to the O yet.
Oh,
little bitch, come back here.
Oh shit, I'm starving.
Cook up some. Here we go. Different ones had spoken through. Shoot him too.
Do you want to cook some food while.
While you're shooting?
Yeah.
Putting arrows in him.
Yo, motherfucker! Like, they don't like me at all.
Oh, yep, yeah, I got this. I don't know how many more arrows it can take to the face.
Yeah. But you see, if you sit right here, he doesn't move at all.
Yeah.
Good grief. Like a human pincushion. Probably should have brought some stuff to repair bows.
Yeah.
I thought two bows would be good enough, but apparently these guys are
have fucking a little insane.
Yeah, a little bit.
I need fiber to repair my bow.
Oh, he's down. Yeah. He's down. Woo! Which, that's really good, because,
he's level 35. The other one's attacking him.
Is it?
Yeah. Level 35 as well, attacking me now.
Alright.
Trying to bring it over to the other cave.
I gotta get out of the water, I have no food.
There's food in the fire.
Is there? Thank you.
Yeah. If you can put more in there, that'd be baller.
I have nothing, dude. When I mean I don't have food, I mean I'm out of raw food, because that's what I normally ate.
Is that thing alive or dead?
No, it's still alive. It had 1,000+ health.
I know, but I'm about some of things cracking it.
Kaboom! Thank you very much for the follow. Well, we got him down. Now all we gotta do is kill the other one. Do we have a pike or anything?
I do.
You do?
Yeah. Do we just want to trank the other one too?
I definitely don't have enough durability to do that.
Yeah, true. Same here.
Yeah, almost 5k torpor, but he almost has almost 4k health. Like, default, he has 1,072 health.
I just broke my helmet and thing. I'm coming to give you my pike.
Alright, all I have with him. Alright. The good thing is it doesn't matter if I die, because right here is a bed. Alright, oh, it's a ramshackle one. Alright, I'll be right back. Whee! Oh, it swam away. I see it, but it's like way over.
It'll come back. Yeah. They do laps. At the odds of Tavis's. So what are we gonna get for this guy, Prime? Dude?
Yeah, we get a lot of prime off of him.
I'm saying, do we have to get prime off?
Oh yeah, I died. He killed me.
Yep, now he's about to kill me.
No, just wait. Don't go down there.
I already was down there.
Well, don't, because that's why I was like, hey, there's a bed here. I'll just respawn.
Yeah, you could tell me you're low. I was coming up behind and start hitting it, and then you died. I'm like, oh, fuck! Right.
Well, hopefully he goes away, and then I can just grab my body. I don't even see my body. Where the hell's my body?
Probably ate you. We don't have a body. Probably a bag.
Well, yeah, I'm looking for the bag. I don't see a bag. Hey, motherfucker. You're a true cock, aren't you?
You find your stuff?
Uh-uh. I have an idea. It's not a good idea. Let me think of another one.
your old body. One you just died on.
Yeah, I don't even see it. So we have a couple cave houses, which is sweet. Okay. I spawned back at my house. Well, apparently I chose someone else's, but in my area. Okay. Oh, that's Jade's house. Okay. I'm trying to think what I could take over there to really do some damage. We really need to make... You know what? If I brought a smithy with us, we could repair shit. Well, that's a little much. Okay, I've got a pike. I could take Bloodwing over there. And then do you think you could put the other thing on follow and I could just come back down? Or what else do you think I should bring? You there, Birdie?
Fiber.
Fiber. Alright. Oh, yeah, to repair the bows. Okay.
Yeah.
And let me actually bring some real arrows.
That would help. You're gonna need more narcotics, too.
Oh, I had a couple hundred on there.
Huh?
My body that got, my body that's down there has a couple hundred.
I don't know where that body is, bro.
Yeah, I don't either. I'll bring enough stuff to repair Hyde, too. I'm trying to remember where I put the regular arrows. I think I put it in here. Yeah, I did.
Where's your water mount?
It should be right inside the cave.
Not there.
It's not?
No. Let me double check.
It definitely should be.
Nah, it's just my dopey one there. Was the other one set on, like, neutral or something?
No, why would it... Wait a second, maybe...
So when it attacked you?
Maybe,
it
but...
It went off?
I didn't
see it come up, then it died.
I didn't either. Oh, watch, it killed the fucking Plesiosaur. That'd be amazing! I put some narcotics on the Plesiosaur, right?
Yeah, it's maybe 100.
Okay.
Well, less than that now. Trying to dose him back up.
Actually, you know what? I should take a shark, because we're going to need meat. And then I could just take out the Plesiosaur with it.
Yep.
It'll take me a little longer to get there, but that's... Alright.
I'm gonna have to bail for a bit soon, bro.
Huh?
Have some dinner and shit. Shower.
Alright.
Once you get back.
How long are you gonna be?
Not sure, not too long.
Okay. Because unfortunately, I mean, probably around 10 o'clock, I'm gonna have to go to bed. It's 8 o'clock right now, but...
Yeah, yeah. I won't be that long.
Okay.
It'll only probably be like half an hour, if that.
Okay.
Because I've already had, like, this thing in the fridge, I'm just gonna heat it up. So I could have a shower, then heat that up, and I'll probably eat that while I play.
And the good thing is we are starving it right now, so that's a plus.
Are you on your way back?
Yeah. I'm bringing a couple extra pikes.
Cool, cool. Yeah, you lost my one.
Yeah.
I'll take you anywhere.
I'm sorry. It's gotta be out there.
You got more narcotics, yeah?
Yeah, I got 300 narcotics. I think we got 3 pikes now. I'll take Jaws. I figure a level 71 shark should be able to hold his own. Birdie was killed by...
By Rape Face. I was like, oh, he's not here anymore.
Oh, he's definitely there.
Oh, there he is. Found him.
I am gonna have to pick up meat on the way though, aren't I?
Probably a good idea. Oh,
I mean, there's a lot of shit around the area, I guess.
I've got that many pearls that I really want to take back to my base.
Yeah. Well, we know megalodons do fit through that door.
Yep.
Oh shit, there's multiple megalodons. Let's hope this level 71 can take out three. I don't think that'll be a problem.
I think so.
All I can say is thanks for the meat, guys. Shit, I really need to watch my oxygen. Alright, let's go back and get this Plesiosaur. I'm glad we put a bed down there.
Yeah.
I should have brought another one.
I was actually thinking if I go for a shower, I'm gonna get back. If you're still taming this, like, I probably will be, of course, but.
Well, yeah.
What I was thinking is I'll go, back up to my base, drop all my shit off and get Indominus, and then run down, kill everything on the way.
Oh, there's almost no point. There's so many megalodons and things like that in the water. Like,
true, there is heaps there. Yeah.
Yeah, I just got shark, 65 meat off of one megalodon.
Got you bringing your,
Argent Davis.
What? You bring Argent Davis?
I was gonna originally, and then I decided to bring Jaws because, you know, Jaws. Way better at this kind of thing.
Yep.
He'll just kill everything. Still not found Nessie? Hades, I already know where it is. And we've already knocked it out. We're just, Thank you for following my stream, bitch. Dark Souls, thank you very much for the follow. And, Hades, we also already found a glitch for, taming Nessie with a bow and arrow underwater where it's at. You have to glitch its head through a fucking cave. And, we got it to work. And we knocked it out.
And you laughed at me when I said we needed 200 tranks.
We did need a lot of tranks.
I used about 40.
Yeah. I used probably close to 50.
Yeah, so nearly 100. So,
yeah, about 100.
Better safe than sorry.
Yeah. And actually, Jaws is pretty quick. Thank you for following my stream, bitch. Avian Killer Kill, thank you very much for the follow. But we're gonna get this thing, man. I'm fucking excited.
Yeah, man. I'm excited for my shower. Because I'm a man of routine, bro. And it's 10:30 at night, and I'm gonna have a shower around 6. Then dinner straight after that.
There we go.
Whereabouts
are you? Well, I can't get off to look, but I'm getting close to the island, I can tell.
Are you, like, south of the whole place, or?
Yeah.
Nice.
What's movement speed is bugged? I don't think anything's movement speed is bugged. The only one that might be a little fast is those little assholes with the almost infinite stamina. But, oh, the Plesiosaur? Yeah, that might be a little fast. That thing's super quick. I'm okay with that, though, because I'm taming it. If I wasn't taming it, I'd be totally pissed off about it. But it's easy to counter,
you know?
This
thing has so much top 4.
Yeah.
3,800. At 20 freaking 500 at the moment. 74 narcotics left. So I'm gonna take like 10 to go back all the way to the top. Oh, now the fuck is back. Ah!
It's like 2 to 3 times Megalodon sprint speed? Really? The fucking thing that you can build a base on? Okay, yeah, that might be bugged.
Dude, if we build bases on this, you and me are so building, like, getting two and building, like, this sick-ass base that ends up connecting, I forget, next to each other.
Just put a catwalk in them? You can't build on it, though? I've heard you can. I heard you can at least put some small shit on it. Already tried, it will probably come later. Ah, okay. Well, we'll, I'm gonna try another time just to make sure. But, you're probably right. Are you guys going to tame a pleasure source? Yeah, it's already, already down, at the bottom, at this island straight ahead. Already passed out. We already knocked it out. We got a underwater base going right now to, just for him.
Yep. Went up and got supplies. Came back down.
We built a bed. Campfires. We got, all kinds of stuff.
Can you see the island?
Yeah, I can see it. I'm gonna murder that little asshole. All right. Just getting some meat real quick. Okay. Yeah, it makes it very hard to tame them, but we got a spot for it. There's 4,000 health on this thing. Another one of those dolphins.
This guy's food's down to nearly 4,000 out of 5,000.
Okay.
How far off are you, man?
I'm going up for air right now.
Oh fuck, I'm suffocated.
Yeah, you ought to do that too.
Yep.
I'm very close to the island. I'm
trying to get the sky back up to 3k. And 4.
Alright, I got a bunch of megalodons on me, so that's... Get off my meat, bro. Who do you think you are? Alright, I'm coming down.
Are you here, are ya?
I'm very close. I'm,
down to 50 narcotics.
Alright, well, I got 300 on me, so.
Yeah, that's fine, I was just telling you. I think I've just about gotten back up to 3k so far.
Where are you at, Nessie 2? Papa Sniper, thank you very much for the follow. Well, I gotta go back up for air. But I'm very, very close. I'm just trying to find the entrance, basically. Alright. They just moved right into my food line, man. Alright, it's on the southern side of the island, right? You don't pay much attention, do you? Birdie.
I'm back.
Alright, where's the entrance to this place?
You want me to come get you?
If you could, yeah. That'd make it a lot easier. There's a bunch of megalodons out here, but I've just been murdering them. I've got 5,000 health with this guy.
I'm on the thing coming out. Coming up to the island.
Alright, I'm at the southern side.
Coming straight to the surface, see if you can see me. You see me?
Is that you? I'm swimming towards something. That looks like a megalodon. Don't you see the bubbles from the surface? No, I don't normally. With everything at Epic, there's a lot of reflections. I'm fighting another shark.
Not yet, it's just another shark. I have no idea where you are, man.
Oh, wait a second, am I at the wrong fucking thing? Let me look. No, it says I'm at the right place.
Where are you, dude?
I'm right at the southern side of the island. You know, right where
I think I can see you.
Alright, I'm going down.
Yep, you're right there. Keep going down, I'm right above you.
Okay, cool.
Going to your right.
I ran out of stamina. Holy shit, that thing's fast. There it is. Alright, where's second Ness? I got a bone to pick with that little bitch.
Oh no. Let's eat it for a little bit.
Where'd mine go?
Told you, it disappeared.
Huh.
Remember?
Maybe it got bored.
I said that you probably didn't change it from being on attack if it probably went out to attack shit.
Yeah, probably. Alright, you wanna help me put a prime on this guy?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright.
Doesn't want the dino feces. He's eating all those primes.
All of them?
Yeah, they're all gone.
What?
Okay,
yeah, I did, Jackie.
He's already up to T.
Is he really?
Dude, he's already up to T.
Very nice.
What?
He's up to M.
What?
And a bonus of plus 15 levels.
Oh shit, yeah.
What?
We're taming a plesiosaur.
Going through M now. Go get more primes. Go get more primes.
Alright, I'm going.
Get oxygen. Oxygen first.
I got oxygen.
Okay. Dude, that was it's like the health was like.
There's the other Ness. That thing's pissed me off more than enough. Get over here, you bitch. You can't fuck with me. I'm level 75.
I gotta give it normal. Oh no, you got prime on it, that's good. Poke 4's gone down heaps.
Oh, you found them. Prime of the ocean?
Mm-hmm. It's dead.
Okay, bring them straight back. With those narcotics too, bro.
Alright.
His food's nearly at max again, so it'll slow down now.
Right.
But yeah, he had like a thousand.
I gotta get some air.
Catch up on. He had 1,000 food he had to eat. That's why he just ate it all.
Alright, well, there should be a bunch of prime. Alright.
Oh.
I hate how he lifts his head that far.
Really?
There we go.
Is that a cave too?
Huh? Yeah, we built a base. Specifically for taming him.
Alright, you're able to keep doing his toe for a bit.
Please tell me I didn't lose his saddle. Did I put it in here
before?
Dude,
did you have the saddle on you?
I hope not. Let me look. I will be sick to my stomach if I did. Because that was a really expensive saddle. Fuck.
Just respawn one in because your body glitched out. I couldn't find it. It's not going to be there anymore.
Yeah, you're right.
15 minutes. It was in the rocks if it was there.
Yeah.
I was checking it out and I died trying to find your body. And then my stuff was right there. I think your bag went into the rocks.
It wouldn't surprise me. Plus, no one wants to see fucking a plesiosaur riding by itself, do they?
That's it.
Thank you for following us. Ryan TV, thank you very much for the follow.
Got 2,000 followers yet, bro?
No, I'm at 1,600. Well, there's another one. Rude Cyril, thank you very much for the follow.
Oh, guys, get the 2K.
Man. This is a plesiosaur, right?
Yeah.
Why didn't that work? Hold up. Sorry, give me just a second, guys.
See, this is where I never go. It's okay if I die. It's always when I have shit on me. Especially underwater, because it's glitchy as fuck. Like my torches?
Yeah.
There's cooked meat on that fire.
Why the fuck isn't that working? Cause that thing was expensive as fuck anyway.
Oh,
gee,
really?
Okay, that works. Where'd that bow spawn in? Oh, I only have one. There we go. Okay, I just wanted to see if that worked. Maybe that's not the right item ID. That's what I thought, Hades, but, I put in Hades. Nope, that doesn't work.
Use some more narcotics on the guide, man. I'm not there at the moment.
Okay.
Really low.
Oh shit, yeah.
Takes ages to keep getting it up. I'll say I'm like sitting there just storing, that's how I nearly drowned.
Did you take the shark out?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Nearly out of primes.
Yeah, and I don't really want to put regular meat on them either. That would suck.
The fact that we got him to like half, over halfway from the start, fucking balling.
Oh yeah. Hmm. Oh well. I'm not too worried about that. It sucks, but I'm just waiting for his torpor to go up.
Make sure you don't drown.
I just went in the water, dude.
Holy shit, a pack of fucking megalodons.
Yeah, you run into that a lot on sharks. Yeah, I can open the map. Right down here. I'm way down on the south side. Southeast. They are literally everywhere, though.
He just leveled up.
Did he?
Yeah.
Hit him up to 5,000 health.
I just killed all those megalodons. Just harvesting them now.
Doesn't take long, does it?
Harder to harvest than anything else. One more to go. One, get to the top before I drown. One. Go.
Okay. I wonder if maybe I can just do,
Where's the spawn in?
Huh?
Can't you get the spawn in?
I can't, no.
Just spawn in a smithy or something, man, or whatever you need to make it, and then we'll just destroy it all.
Oh yeah, that could work. Jeez, what a pain in the ass.
Yeah. Hey, I'm a thinker.
This will all get destroyed, guys. Just throwing that out there. Yeah, first I'm gonna need to make a smithy before I can do anything. Six. Okay.
I'll be right back. Got him?
Yeah, all right. I'll
pass the dots.
Did you already, oh, you're way over there. Oh, okay, he already got all the... Okay, good. Whew. Okay. Saddles, Plesiosaur, 65 cementing paste. $146, and that requires 65. Hide. I know I don't have any hide on me. kit. It puts me at 400. I will be destroying these, by the way, guys, so just don't freak out. This ain't anything I'm going to be keeping.
Alright, bro, I'm going to go for a shower while Silica. This is happening. You got this all good?
I hope so.
Just watch your guy. He's got still a fair few primes on him, but you might have to go out and get some more. That's yeah. More important than the saddle just yet.
76.
Alright, I'm going to log out so that I don't die.
Okay.
I'll be back.
Oh, and then just 40 silica pearls. Okay, I think there's probably pearls here. Might not be enough. We'll see. If not, I'll have to bring those in too, but I don't like doing that. I don't like doing this at all. But my body did fucking just vanish like fucking Peter Pan and his fucking grandma's underwear. Ugh. Really? Oh, well, thank you. Well, shit.
What?
They changed the item ID. Thank you, Dicesil. Let me just drop this. Alright. Okay. Well, there we go. That's it. Solves that issue. He's getting there. No, Draythorn. My fucking body literally disappeared. We were right out here. This is like the second time it's ever happened to me, but right here got killed by the Plesiosaur, and literally there was nothing here. Nothing in this entire area where my body was. We looked everywhere and could not find the bags. We checked the walls and everything. It was nowhere. So, it was pretty bullshit, but I just got the saddle back. I could care less about the rest of the stuff. I just want to be able to fucking ride the damn thing. Yeah. It was bullshit, wasn't it? There we go. You're mine. 83% effectiveness. That's pretty good. I can live with that. Alright, let me see if I can find some more meat. It's actually too foggy right this second. I'm gonna wait. Can't see shit. Oh, what the fuck? That's okay, that's original Gamma. Let's just do Gamma 0. Pretty much. Yeah.
Ooh. He's only got 9 meat. Worst comes to worst, I may have to put buffer food on him, and I don't like that. If it wasn't so damn foggy, it wouldn't be so bad. It's hard to do anything when it's this foggy. Hey Jackie, can you do me a huge favor? I need you to log on to the game. Hurry, now, please.
Okay, what?
I need you to get on Petrie and bring over as much of that cooked prime meat as you can. It's starting to become a little better visibility. Yeah, it's a lot better. Okay. Okay, great. I'm fucking hungry. You bringing over food?
Slowly but surely it'll load up.
Do you know where we're at?
Hell no.
Okay, we're at the southeast island. We're like the farthest away you could possibly be.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's why I need it. Shit, I'm gonna put some buffer food on him even though I don't like to. But if he loses it, he won't eat it if it's not needed, but come on, don't lag. Now would be a very bad time to lag. Can we not lag, please?
Please?
Just a little bit. Get on your
mouth.
I'm probably gonna have to go back in there and get some more oxygen. Yeah. Stupid fucking game.
What the fuck? Gosh.
Is it lagging?
No, video driver crashed.
Video driver crashed.
And what's just said, make sure your video driver is up to date. Exit.
Mine did that the other day. I just logged back in. Birdie left at like the worst possible time.
Where'd he go?
He went to go get something to eat. Why is there a dolphin swimming in the air? Just okay.
Honey.
Did you see the dolphin?
Honey.
What?
You only have one cooked primate.
That's it?
Thank you for following my stream, bitch.
DeSizzle, thank you very much for the follow. Okay. There it is.
What am I going to do now?
Well, if there's not any current prime meat, there's nothing you can do.
Why do you have so many dinosaurs out?
I don't know, I was using a lot of them. If you can put them back, that's fine. Okay.
You have a dolphin following you?
Yeah, I've got a few of everything following me. By the way, Jackie, you can make mount or like saddles for those, and they're super fucking quick. You know how the how fast the Megalodon is?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I can't even see it when it comes to the other ones. They're so quick. Like, we got over here in, like, 3 minutes.
Damn.
Yeah, make a saddle for him. Learn it into Ingram's.
I love DFB.
Like, fucking six? It's like, right... You might as well learn all that shit. There it is right there. Ichthyosaurus. Yeah, just learn everything. You've got enough Ingrams. Come on, Nessie! Oh, Birdie, are you back? Now the problem with these, what kind of keyboard you got? I have a, it's a Corsair K70 RGB. They're, very, very nice keyboard. A little bit on the expensive side. Here, I'll just make sure you can't see my wife. This is my keyboard right here. Very, very nice. But, Birdie, you there?
Really got him.
Yeah, he's real close. I went out and got some Prime a minute ago, but, it was so, foggy. I couldn't see where I was going. Yeah, it's 100% mechanical. You can
you
press
got that covered. I'm just like heating up my dinner and stuff at this. So I'm kind of like half AFK.
Oh, okay.
Moment. I'll be up. I just had a shower, so get my dinner ready. Fucking starving.
Yeah, it's like a $180 keyboard, but it's a nice keyboard. The only other keyboard I'd get is the Corsair K70 regular mechanical keyboard. I went with the MX Browns. If I had a choice, I'd go back to MX Reds. The Reds probably was a smarter idea. Browns are good, but it feels like there's sand in them. You know, that's the reason I don't like the Browns. For long gaming sessions, it's not bad, but what makes them better? Oh my goodness, the crispness of the keyboard is just amazing. The rollover is really, really nice. So I mean, if you have if you press down a lot of keys at once, they all register instead of just like a few of them. Like if I actually face rolled, I could get every key, every single key. I could literally just slam my keyboard with my forearm and every key would register. But I mean, a lot of the standard keyboards, I mean, they only have like a 5-10 key rollover, which is horrible. So there's a lot of ghosting. Like your key just doesn't work. It's just like, oh, key wasn't there. How about that shit? I have some shit wireless one. Thought I'd look into a new one. I recommend the Corsair K70. That one's only like $120, which is still expensive, but I mean, it's a lot cheaper than mine. But it comes in MX Reds, and it's an all-aluminum, all-aircraft aluminum, keyboard. Very, very heavy, but it's, very, very nice. Here we go.
Another dolphin?
I wish you could drop buoys. That'd be nice.
I don't know if that's a dolphin or a shark.
That's a dolphin. I got two dolphins chasing me, actually.
Following you?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's a dolphin. I think it's a shark. Holy shit, it's a shark. Fucking shark. I wonder what level he is.
Yeah, how's it going, Dalton? Alright, I got a little bit of raw prime meat, so I'm coming. for those who want to know where this island is, it's right down at the bottom right. So south, the southeast. And then you just go straight down.
I'm back.
Alright.
Don't you hate it when you go to the last part of a can?
Mm-hmm.
Like you go take a gollop and it's like hardly anything in there, it's mostly air. Then you're like,
Yeah.
Be enough. Got more.
I got three.
Got this bitch done.
You think we got it, yeah?
We should do. Yeah, man. Eight. One, I think, or the last cooked farm.
I got three regular primes in there. Oh shit, I need to get air. I always forget.
Lol. Two primes left on him.
Alright. Do we need to put regular meat on him?
Nah. I can go out and try to get a couple more, maybe. Three more should be plenty.
Yeah. Worst comes to worst, I do have some regular.
Yeah.
There always has to be food on him, though. Otherwise, he'll start detaming, and that's not good.
I'll put regular food on him if you're not back. So if you head off now.
Oh, you want me to head out?
Yeah. I'm eating, so.
Okay.
Din-dins.
Just make sure he does not lose that food, because he goes past that. I took all the other shit off of him, so he just has just the two prime meat on him.
There's another dolphin in this cave, bro, next to my dolphin, or your dolphin.
Just a random dolphin?
And it's level 60.
Level 60?
Yeah.
We'll probably tame that.
Start taming that.
Yeah, do you have raw meat?
Yeah. Guys, nice. I've got one prime left.
Yeah, can you put, like, a stack of regular meat on him, that way he doesn't lose it?
Yeah.
I absolutely hate having to use any regular, but...
Put 13 on him. Not too much, but I'll keep him. Bust.
Doesn't help we went on a murdering spree when we first got here and killed everything.
Well, it did, actually. Go to Mothpeak's faster.
That's true. He's still got a really high tame level, so.
Yeah. How do you feed them?
What do you mean?
How do you feed the dolphins?
You just put it in your in your zero slot.
Okay, yep.
Just put meat in that, and then you'll be able to hit tame button.
Gotcha.
Ah, it's coming at me! What is
it? Come on, motherfucker. Dude, I hate fighting sharks. They're such cocksuckers.
guy's a bee's dick away from Tame. He's only got raw meat left, so he's nearly back.
Okay.
Oh.
One prime.
Okay, I got two prime.
That's plenty.
Alright. Be right there. I just gotta get to the spot.
Unless you want to get, and then you can get some primes for the other guy if you want.
Well, first I want to get the primes for this thing.
Yeah, put one on him and give me the other one.
I'm just going to pull in right next to Nessie.
Just about done.
Alright.
Basic. That meant.
There, I took that.
Susie ate that one.
Okay. Did you get that one?
Alright. Ah, I still got it inside of him. Moment. Wait till this guy's hungry again.
Oh, here you go, honey.
Okay.
Oh, he's hungry. Cool.
Get in there!
Boom, got his
yeah,
ass.
Yeah, got it.
Pussy. Not really, but...
Fuck yeah, man.
Alright, sweet. Alright, so we got Nessie. Let me, take her up... Now, I've heard they're kind of quick. Yeah, they're no joke, dude. I don't need the other one.
You can take it
home. Yeah, I don't need it.
Tom, he can use it to come home.
Holy shit. Yeah, this is bigger than I thought it was.
Josh, look. Wait. Is he eating that really quickly?
Oh. Hold up.
Dolphins?
Maybe
some fucking dolphins?
Dude. Yeah, there's some dolphins and some sharks. How come they weren't here a minute ago? Dude, this thing is just murdering things.
Oh, your dad.
Huh? Once I get this back to the base, dude, this thing is a murdering machine.
Taking it back to your base, are you?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. We're gonna have to get you one of these, too. I mean, this will be a shared one, obviously. But,
Oh, yeah. I don't need any, really, anything, really, until I'm, underwater. Until I got a pen for myself. But I'm happy with the 60 dolphins I'm famous.
Yeah?
That'll get me. That'll
it's
get
quick
me
as
around.
Shit, isn't it?
Yeah. But I'm taming one now, level 60. So...
Nice.
The one that we're on, Dopey's only level 19.
Melee damage goes up a lot from points too.
Dude.
Yeah.
Dude.
Yeah,
plus 24 leveling.
Damn.
Levels. That's so far.
Dude, this thing is so quick. It actually catches air when it comes out of the water.
Oh, really?
A little bit, not much, but.
Is that you behind me? I'm guessing that's not you.
Nope. I'm still in the cave.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this thing, straight up rapes. What's its melee damage? Almost 300%? It's got a 10,000 torpor? So it just doesn't matter if you attack without stamina. Nice! I don't know if it's possible to bring Jaws back to the base. Would that be a possibility?
Don't have to.
Huh?
And the other dolphin.
Yeah, yeah.
You should just go to your base, put all your stuff away, and teleport here.
Oh, you know, I could do that.
And then you can take Jaws, and I can take the two dolphins, because... or whatever. At least that way you can defend.
Yeah, this thing's a fucking murdering machine, dude.
Fucking awesome, I'm murdering my dinner.
Try building? Alright, when I get back to my base, I'll try building. How did you get it? We fucking knocked it out and tamed it. Took like 100 Trank arrows from a cave. Yeah, if you can find an underwater cave, really easy to do. Okay, he's got almost 4,000 health. I think 5,000 health and start working on melee damage. What do you think? Or do you think I should go for a carry weight? Because it can already carry 800 pounds, dude.
See, how much did I take?
Yeah, your mic's cutting out again.
See how much it upgraded the carry weight, the level.
So, like, put a point in carry weight just to see? Why would you want carry weight on a water creature? It's nice. It's just a nice thing to have. They got a bunch of freaking dolphins following me, dude.
Cool.
Thank you for following my stream, bitch.
Abyss Raider, thank you very much for the follow. That's a shark. You are not a dolphin. Aha, I get murdered. You go for air.
I'm up to I and Tammy.
Nice. Flappity flap arms.
Oh, I have my dear too fast for the cups now.
Alright, Nessie. Let's see where the hell we are. Case. This thing's just a murdering machine anyway. Anyone who plans on taming this, you pretty much have to find a cave. And try to get their head to stick through it. Because otherwise, they will whoop your ass.
You're fucked.
Yeah.
To put it bluntly, you're fucked.
Yeah, that
was... We were in the other cave.
Yeah. Our other cave was not good enough of a cave.
So we went all the way to the other side of the map.
Yeah.
Found one that was.
It worked! Yeah. And we... You know, we'll end up getting multiple of these. We'll probably
yeah, we
need...
we could've got two. Yeah.
That'd
we had 235s together, remember? We had to kill the other one.
Yeah. We'll need a lot more cooked meat next time.
Nah. I got a brilliant idea.
Preserving Ben build it down there?
Nah. Not even that.
Well, that would work.
I reckon. Right?
Uh-huh.
What you do is, you just keep doing that, you just keep using narcotics on it, keep it unconscious until it's, like, down to, like, 2,000 food. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And someone just keep gathering prime meat and prime meat. So we have like 20 or so primate, and we just chuck it on him. And it'll put it like over like halfway, like we just did again.
Yeah.
If we make it longer, so it has more food, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean we could do it quickly that way.
Yeah. I mean it's worth testing. We could test it on like a carnivore or something.
Well, this level 35 turned into 52.
Fuck yeah.
And it's got a ton of prime meat on it. He's murdered a lot of things.
This is only getting plus 17 levels at the moment.
What was the plus level on this? 14?
I think so, yeah.
Not bad, man.
It was higher, but... No, actually, I don't know. I don't really see it, to be honest, because I was away. Fed it up, and then I went and had a shower. Because it was like, 3/4 done.
Yeah.
I'm like, yep, you got this covered.
Which I did, but...
Yeah. Well, it's a good thing I was just sitting here doping it up the whole time while you were off swimming around, grabbing items and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, this thing is ridiculous.
Having some fun, are ya?
Yeah, I pretty much see a shark, bite it a couple times, and it's dead.
It's just like a Dominus in the water.
Yeah, it's... I think it's actually stronger.
Yeah, it would be.
Jeez. I mean, it's barely been leveled, and it's already at over 4,000 health.
Yeah.
It's had like 4 levels. I want to get it to 5,000 health, because I mean, at that point, you die, it's your fault.
How much weight did it go up by?
I didn't put anything in weight yet.
Ah, okay, yeah.
I might just look up a guide on that and see what it shows.
Yeah. Might be better.
Thank you for following my stream. Ahaha, 3, 2, 1. Thank you very much for the follow.
We did win life. We did win life. Very, very happy that, you know, this turned out well.
Yeah, man. Yeah, it took us 3 megalodons.
Yeah.
And then we ended up using fucking dolphins.
Yeah, no shit. We spent all that time teaming megalodons, but all it took was hand-feeding a fucking...
You should have just told me you didn't think that we could, the saddles were out, so I would have looked sooner.
Well, I didn't think, you know, I looked for it and I didn't see it, because I'm an idiot.
Yeah, it's real low level, yeah.
Yeah, I had no idea that it would be that low on the totem pole.
Well, considering how easy they are to actually get, it's kind of understandable.
Oh, yeah. See if it'll even let me in the base of this thing.
If it fits in there.
It barely does. I have to move Oprah. I literally can't even get in. Jeez, I never thought I'd have an issue getting anything in this gate.
It's true.
It fit!
Yeah, buddy.
Woohoo!
Make sure it doesn't drown. Well, okay.
Yeah, it's definitely not gonna drown, I can tell you that.
Whatever the cool kids are calling it these days.
Air drown. Notes on Rockwell. Notes on Rockwell recipes. Let me make sure I'm not gonna drown.